Hello students, today we will study finding HCF by listing the factors. So we start with a question that we have to find the factors of 24 and 72 by listing their factors. So factors of 22 are written that are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. And factors of 72 are also written that are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 12, 18, 24, 36 and 72. So if we see that the common factors are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. So out of these common factors, 24 is the largest number, that is the largest factor. So our highest common factor is 24. So HCF is 24. Moving on to our next question. We have to find factors of 20, 45 and 81 to find the HCF of them. So factors of 45 are written. Factors of 81 are written and we observe that common factors are 1, 3 and 9. And out of 1, 3 and 9, the highest common factor is 9. So HCF of 45 and 81 is 9. Moving on to our next question. We have to find the HCF of 18 and 21. Here factors of 18 are written, factors of 21 are written, and by inspection we found that there are only two common factors, 1 and 3, out of which 3 is the highest of the present common factors. So highest common factor is 3. So moving on to our next question. We have to find HCF of 52 and 78. Again, writing the factors of 52 and 78. On inspection, we found that common factors are 1, 2, 13 and 26. So highest number among these common factor is 26. That means our HCF is 26. Moving on to our next question. We have to find HCF of 69 and 39. So writing factors of 69, writing factors of 39. On inspection, we found that the only common factor present, common factors present in both of them are 1 and 3. Out of 1 and 3, 3 is the highest of the common factors. So our HCF is 3. The next question, we have to find HCF of 108 and 72. Writing their factors and inspecting the common factors, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 12 and 36 as the common factors, out of which 36 is the largest number. So our HCF of 108 and 72 is 36. The next question is finding factors of 45 and 64. Moving in the same direction, we write factors of 45, we write factors of 64, and the common factor is 1. As the common factor is 1 only, so it becomes our HCF. So HCF of 45 and 64 is 1. Moving on to our next question, we have to find HCF of 27 and 63. So listing the factors of 27, we have 1, 3, 9 and 27. And listing the factors of 63, we have 1, 3, 7, 9, 21 and 63. On inspection, we found common factors are 1, 3 and 9, out of which 9 is the highest of the common factors. So highest common factor of 27 and 63 is 9. So students, this was the method of finding HCF by listing the factors of both the numbers. Thank you very much for patiently listening.